brand new baby. He's about a month old. His name is Jumoke, and you probably saw him on mom's tummy. She was carrying him, and he's clinging real well. She still has to support him a little bit, and she kind of had to move him around so that she could gather up those grapes. They're doing great. Mom is just an amazing mother, and Jumoke is a very strong little boy, and they're both doing everything right, so we're just thrilled with how things are going.
So we started doing ultrasound training with Mahale so we could get some images of the baby. First, we actually started with her presenting her belly up to the bars. To get her ready for the ultrasound, we used a deodorant stick and actually a wooden dowel to get her used to different equipment touching her belly. At first, she was a little unsure, but she got used to it pretty quickly, and so we were confident to bring in the ultrasound equipment. But we actually were able to get some footage of the baby. We were able to see the heart rate. We actually saw the baby kick quite a few times. It was very exciting. Actually, the first time we brought the equipment in, I did not think we were going to get an image. I thought it was going to be just to get her used to the equipment. And the first time we put the probe up, we actually saw the baby.
He's doing great. He's a month old. He's really, really alert, super healthy. He's starting to try to reach out, and mom is taking excellent care of him. At this age, they have a really good grip. So he holds on to mom's belly. He doesn't have any teeth yet. He'll be getting those soon. But he just holds on to mom as she travels, and that lets her hands be free so she can do what she needs to do.